I'm Harold Varmus, the director of the National Cancer Institute, and I'm very pleased to welcome you to have a look at the new webpage for the Provocative Questions initiative that's being undertaken at the National Cancer Institute. I've been doing science now for over 40 years, and I'm continually impressed by the importance of asking the right question in doing work in the sciences, especially the biomedical sciences. This is a terrific time for doing research on cancer. There are many great questions to try to answer, and progress is being made on many fronts. But I've begun to appreciate the need to think not only about the questions that are self-evident, the questions we've been working on for many years, the questions that are in the headlines every day about the nature of cancer as a cellular phenomenon and many other things. Because science is progressing so rapidly, we're uncovering new observations that need to be pursued. We're looking back at questions that were never satisfactorily answered in the past. We have new technologies to allow us to pursue things that allow us to answer questions that have been mysterious, perplexing, forgotten, not known before, in ways that are less evident to the casual observer. It's important for all of our scientists and for our agencies to understand the nature of these perplexing questions that might not receive the attention that they deserve. Those questions arise in a variety of disciplines that the NCI supports, ranging from genetics to behavioral sciences, from clinical research to bioengineering and many other disciplines. So we are interested as an agency in helping to crystallize our thinking about these questions, and we do that through a series of workshops that bring together people from around the country to talk with us about what they see as unanswered questions that are provocative and could lead to major discoveries. Not everyone, of course, can come to Bethesda to participate in these workshops, and for that reason we've established this website, which is intended to inform a wide variety of people, to allow them to propose their own perplexing and provocative questions, to allow them to comment on provocative questions proposed by others, and to, in general, learn more about what the National Cancer Institute and others involved in cancer research are trying to do to make progress against this set of dread diseases. So I urge you to use this website to let us know what works for you. Make your own contributions to the exercise that we're engaged in, and to keep in touch by registering on the website and becoming an active player in this provocative questions exercise. Thank you and best wishes.